Franz Wendiger has asked how to paint Mangler Squigs lips and gums. So in today's video, we're going to show how to do that. Now, the first thing we'll need to do is undercoat the model. And as you can see here, I've used Mephiston Red, which is a perfect start for this particular colour scheme. Now, to start off, we'll be painting the lips. We'll be using Bugman's Glow as a base coat. We're then going to layer up using Canium Flesh Tone. Then we'll highlight using Kislev Flesh. And for the gums, we'll be starting with Screamer Pink. We'll then shade with Dutchy Violet. We'll finish off with a highlight with Pink Horror. So first of all, let's start with those actual lips. So I'm using Bugman's Glow. I'm just going to apply a little bit to my palette like so. A little bit of water, not too much. I'm also using a medium base brush as well because they're quite large lips, these are, because it's a big beast. So what we're going to do is just pull that up and we'll start painting. So I'm going to actually base coat completely all the lips, and then I might just work into a little bit where the actual red skin of the body will be, but I'm not going to be too precious about that because, well, you can always tidy that with some red later on. Just work around all the lips. With the lips now base coated, we're going to move on to using Cadian Flesh Tone as a layer, but we're still going to leave some of that Bugman's Glow in the recesses to give some depth as well. As you can see, I'm just doing little like striking motions just across the lips to make it look a bit torn and battered and chapped as well. And now we're going to highlight the lips using Kislev Flesh. Again, we're just keeping this to the raised areas to give that perception of depth. Take your time. If you make any mistakes, just tidy it with the previous colour. With the lips done, we're now going to move on to painting the gums. And for this, we'll be starting with a base coat of Screamer Pink. And in some places, you might want to do a couple of thin coats of this. So what we're going to do now with the base coat dry is start applying Dutchy Violet over all the Screamer Pink. Just be careful not to get it on other areas that you're painting. If you do, just tidy them up. With the shade now dry, we're going to use Pink Horror and highlight the gums. Just using little bits of spots of highlight here and there. I'm not going to go too mad because obviously we just want to have some subtle highlights on the gums to give it that kind of wet feel. And there we are, the lips and the gums of the Mangler Squig is now done. Well, I hope you found that useful, Franz. Keep sending those requests in and we'll see you again soon. Bye bye.